we'll take them any way we can. It wasn't the best performance for us. I think we could have had a lot of goals based on the opportunities that we had. And credit to LIU, I think they're a very good team and came in here and made it difficult for us. But we're still, I think, Friday night and today, we lacked a little bit of quality in front of the goal that we'll need to continue to win games. We're 2-0, we're happy about that. But look, as coaches, we're always unhappy with something, right? So we're happy. I'm proud of the lads. It's two games in a weekend, and we've won both.
Well, I've been practicing all week for these PKs, but yeah, I wasn't expecting to throw to shoot both of them. So, and the second one was tough. Because the goalie was telling me, shoot to the same side. I was like, all right, I will. And he did go to that side, but I shot to the middle. So, but at the end of the day, it's what counts, so I'm very glad.
He practices a lot, and he's got a confidence and a purpose and a purposefulness about his penalty taking that makes him the penalty taker. And he got two, I thought, very well taken penalties today. And like I said, we'll take goals any way we want, and we can.
We had the same problem on Friday against Sacred Heart. And yeah, we got to practice that because we're having a lot of shots. Against Maryland, we had 15-2 preseason, and we just can't score. But I think that'll improve, and we'll get there.
We have a very good game against Iona. We just tied BC in the ACC. So they have a very good team here. We played them last year, had some success up there. But I know they've reloaded, and so it's going to be a very good game. I hope we can get a crowd like we had this weekend again to come out and support us on Thursday night.
And Iona's a very hard game. Last year, We weren't lucky, but we started off with a 3-0 win in the first half. But they have very good players. I know a couple of them, and it's going to be a tough match.